all say that Mr. Long's passing marks a historic moment. It is an opportunity to recognise the incredible progress made by these islands since he was governor. And it allows us all to pay tribute to a life of outstanding public service, dedication and commitment to these islands and to the UK. That is of immense value, something that Charles and Roland, the wider family, and all of us who had the privilege to know him can be very proud of. As a dear friend of the Cayman Islands, he will be greatly missed.
His contribution to the development of these islands was profound. And today, we acknowledge his selfless service and honor his memory. May his soul rest in peace and light.